When we think about something like time, something we are within, something that is graded, something that is so pervasive it is impossible to excise,
our reasoning is shaped by the preponderance
of our experience.
Bye.